Not every team gets an opportunity. Last year's team didn't have this same opportunity. The team before that didn't have this same opportunity. You guys have given yourself this opportunity all the way back 2 years ago. What we do with this opportunity will define this football team.
1, 2, 3!
It's on!
This is the contenders versus pretenders game. You're gonna find out something about yourself.
Let's go! Let's get it, let's go!
We'll find out right now what we're made of. Come on, a lot of football game left.
Nice tackle, who is that?
Hey, 3 points aren't gonna win this game. Hey, offense!
Swing! Swing!
Okay, it was a sloppy half. Put ourselves in a situation now where we got to fight back. Okay? Now, the good news is they don't award the W at the end of the first half, right? You know, you guys won the first half last year, but they don't give you a W for that. Deja vu. What's the scoreboard say? 14-7.
What's the question? Are you a pretender or a contender? You're going to find that out in the second half. Our defense is playing well, but we make mistakes. Our offense is playing well, but we make mistakes. That's been the question the whole season. Contenders learn from their mistakes, and they get better every single round. Let's get better in this second half, and let's prove we're contenders. Let's go!
Good. That's a smart play by Ben Larson. Come on, Haig.
Come on, be the right pass.
Nobody else I'd rather have. Hey, let's go. Come on. We've been waiting for this moment right here. Okay? We've been waiting for this moment. This is a big moment for us.
Taking a safety.
Hey, that's them not wanting to kick it to Clifford. But they still got to kick it to him.
Loud and proud, boys. It's done! 1, 2, 3,
it's done!